You know the song? The Muffin Man. Well, what about the Music Man? Nick Salmon is the Music Man.
I'm a Steve Walking cheater with a hat full of napalm.
So, what about changing the lyrics to our version? Let's do it. Let me find the real lyrics. Let's have a look. Oh, do you know the Music Man? The Music Man, the Music Man? Do you know the Music Man? He lives in Melbourne, Australia.
Look out, honey, 'cause I'm using technology. Ain't got time to make no apology. So radiation in the dead of night. Love in the middle.
Well, it's Ray from I. We're coming to you next Thursday. We're not sure if we're bringing this photo. Oh yeah, 2018 was full of this. First, you got William Byron as a rookie in NASCAR. And then you got the swimsuit photo of Acor back in January 2018. Meanwhile, William Byron and Bubba Wallace were rookies back in 2018. Casey Kane's last NASCAR season too. Yeah, I don't know what to say next. Besides how bad the copycat is again. Does he also wear that stupid hat in the house too? He does take it off sometimes at tap. But it doesn't mean that he wears it to bed.
Imagine the copycat wearing that hat in the shower and put shampoo on the hat.
Then his hair would smell. Water wouldn't damage that stupid hat anyways.